every month we do a State of the Union address, luncheon. We have it catered. We have everyone get together. We talk about how the company's doing. And when we got the results, Ken came up with a game plan.
Came in after hours, and we put a display case out in the middle of the factory. We put all of the awards in it, and we covered it with a black linen and put a sign on that said, do not disturb.
Yes, yeah, he actually put this out in where we were meeting, and they had like a sheet over it. It was like a big unveiling for us.
Unveiled the case that we've won a lot of different awards, like a lot more than we probably thought we would win. So that was exciting to kind of just see it all at once in front of us.
So winning the awards, that was amazing. Dare I say it, emotional. You know, to see something get recognized, it's just like it's a dream come true for a lifetime printer like myself, for our team.
We had a lot of high-fiving going on, a lot of yelling, and we actually had a lot of people crying, to be honest. Me being one of those, I was pretty choked up to, you know, because I am. That's my family, right?
No idea. I mean, I'm telling you, they are playing music. They were so pumped, and it was so exciting to see them so excited, you know? And
yeah, it was a very emotional, surreal moment, finding out that we won that award, and then when we actually got that trophy, it was just, I'm telling you, man, it was amazing. It was amazing.
It was an unforeseen benefit entering this contest.
One of the effects has been a lot of pride in what we're doing out there. You know, everybody was proud about what they did before. They're all really artists in their own right. But what I've noticed is a little more pep in everybody's step.
So every person in the team really feels closer, and the team has taken a big step up as a result of the contest and the winning.
I have people coming to me, press operators and pre-press coming to me and saying, hey, this might be a good one for us to compete with. I have a lot more of our staff coming in with more ideas of things that we should try with clients' work.
And they know for sure, without a doubt, that their efforts don't go unnoticed. They have the proof that it's sitting right here.
The bonding experience has brought everybody closer together on winning this award. And then it's also changed what I would consider the environment. It seems like everybody has a lot more pride in what they're doing, you know, and a little more higher purpose to what they're doing than they did before, which has been kind of nice.